Hey, everybody. I'm Chad Johnson. These guys are the Mentees, Minnesota Transplants. And we're here in Ginty's studio, Summit Stream Studios in Dundas, Minnesota. We're going to do a little Steve Earle for you guys.
My name's John Lepetamore. Seen my daddy in his daddy's before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. You only come town by twice a year. 100 bouts of geese.
First off, before we announce the players, you should all have programs for tonight's game. If not, they are in the front table, please grab one. That has a complete schedule for this year, and also goes to the YouTube channel. Reminder to be live stream the previous games on the Eastern Boys Volleyball YouTube channel. Also, we appreciate everyone here tonight for supporting the boys, the coaches, and the assistants, and the refs as well. Thank you for being here. You'll also see a QR code on the program if you wish to donate. And now the lineups, put your hands together for the Eagan Wildcats. We can start the lineup. First, we have number 23, Drew Lazzari. Number 14, Jacob Tran. Number 12, James Lane. Number 11, James Martin. Number 4, Peter Weaver. Number 3, Cooper Roquette. Number 32, Harry Huckett.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the perch on the campus of Eastridge High School here in Woodbury, Minnesota. Mike Spolidoro with Spolibrock Sports Network. Here with a very special presentation of Eastridge Boys Volleyball. We should have a good one here for you here this evening as the Raptors host the Eagan Wildcats. JV match was a thriller, ending 19-17 in the third set. Overtime. Teams are fired up here. Eastridge in the black and gold to your right. Eagan to the green and blue to your left. R1 checking the floor, looking for the correct lineups. He says all good. In comes Chang Lee, the libero. He'll trot over, take his perch in the stand. And we will be underway shortly with what I expect to be a barn burner of a match in power volleyball. And we start now. Short, trouble, a serve for Eagan as they start things off quickly. Ball caught the top of the net, through the hands, and to the floor innocently. 1-0 for the Wildcats. Serve number two, passed up nicely by Sue. Big swing by Yang off the block. Here comes Eagan, free ball back over Yang. Middle attack, big swing, blocked. Nice recovery. Yang is going to go back to Huffcott in the middle. Here comes Wildcats from the right side. Double block there by Huffcott. But the follow-up out of the middle is down for the Eagan point. Henry Huffcott with a couple nice plays there, but Eagan just a bit too much. Here come the Raptors. Yang off the block to the floor. Nice shot by Chi Lang Yang for the first point. Gets the Raptors on the board. This is Dorothy Thormung setting. Right side attack, big swing to the floor. Point to the Wildcats. Powerhouse volleyball we're seeing out of the blue and green early here. Set number one, 3-1 the score. Eagan on top. And here come the Wildcats leading 3-1. Strong serve, popped up by Yang. Thor Thormung back to Yang, off the antenna. That's a violation. Point to the Wildcats, 4-1 now the score. Sue Huffcott and Yang in the front row for the Raptors. Popped up by Lee, sent over. Sue, roll shot, covered. A little bit of a scramble, smacked over. Huffcott goes down, but it comes right back over. Thor to Huffcott, big swing. What are we going to do here? Replay called. I think the R1 disagreed with the line judge. Line judge got pushed back off the line. Didn't have a great angle, so I think 4-1 remains the score. We're replaying that point. And here come the Wildcats. Thormung outside, Sue, big block. A cross the line violation on Thormung. Point to the Wildcats, 5-1 now. Wildcats off to an early start here, set number one. Here they come. Big swing sent over. Nice pass by Yang. Dormung back to Yang. Look at the scramble. Huffcutt sends it over. Sue tip. Block is there. Point. Wildcats. The Raptors so far in set number one don't have an answer for the tall hands at the Eagan net. 6-1 the score. Here come the Wildcats. Sailing. It's wide. Point to the Raptors. 6-2 now the score. Chi Leng Yang serving. Wildcats. Right side attack. Big swing. Falls to the floor. Dormung got an arm on it, but not enough to put it up and back into play. Point. Eagan Wildcats, 7-2 now the score. Libero serving for the Wildcats. Down the line, Yang is there. Dormung is going to go back to Sue. Nice job to get it over. Scramble on the Wildcat side, sent over from the back row. Yang steps into it. Dormung over to Yang. Goes down the line, but he's long. Point to the Wildcats. Here come the Wildcats now, leading 8-2. Yang is there. Dormung over to Sue. Big swing, finds the net. Point Wildcats, 9-2 the score. Wildcats flying early here. 7-point margin, set number one. Here they come, down the line. Yang is there. Dormung into the middle. Huffcutt, big swing. Return goes off the scorer's table. Nice kill by Henry Huffcutt. Nice play for the Raptors. Huffcutt earns his way back to the service stripe. In comes Will Green. Huffcutt off the net cord. Here come the Wildcats, strong side. Nice dig by Huffcutt. Yang's going to send it across. Dormung pushes it over. Here come the Wildcats, over on two. Green, we got a double contact called. Could have been double contact, could have been lift. He reached behind him and kind of carried the ball forward. So point to the Wildcats, 10-3 the score. Wildcats, strong start. And here they come. Down the line, off the net cord, to the floor, point to the Raptors. As that one doesn't quite roll over. Back to serve, Andy Sue. Substitution. Dormung out. Gavin Vang in. Sue serves in system. Strong side attack. Big swing. Sue gets it up. Yang takes out the scorer's table. Point to the Eagan Wildcats. For the score. And here comes Eagan. Sent over. Lee is there. Sue is going to come near side. Gavin Vang. Big swing. No touch. It's long. Point to the Wildcats. Gavin Vang going cross court. Just a bit long. And 11-4 now the score. Wildcats send it over. Bang is there. Sue goes back to Yang. Off the tip, off the deflection. So Ethan Yang was in the net. Timeout called. Eastridge. All right, back here. Timeout on the floor, 12-4 your score. Eagan off to an early lead, set number one. Big lead, Raptors. Call timeout. Talk things over, try to get back into their game. We'll see how the timeout went. Here come the Wildcats. Yang steps into it. Sue into the middle. Green with the big swing. Dug up nicely by the Wildcats. Free balled over. Sue, Yang. Gavin Vang for the kill. Nice shot, Gavin Vang. Over the block to the floor. Point. Raptors. Ethan Yang back to serve. Trailing seven. Yang sends it down the line. Passed up. Nicely, back row attack coming. Free ball, a little bit of miscommunication. Points to the Raptors. Ethan Yang. Senior outside. Sends it down the line. Nice pass in system. Strong side attack. Left-handed attack. Just gets over the net. Sue. Gavin Vang sends it over. Trouble. And to the floor on the Eagan side. Point. Raptors, a little bit of miscommunication there again. Nice push by Gavin Vang. Ethan Yang now to serve. Trailing five. Down the line. Ace serve. Ethan Yang, strong serve down the line. See what spot he picks here. Cut the lead to four. Down the line, nice pass in system. Strong set attack coming. Big swing, hit the antenna. Point to the Raptors. ...12-9 now the score. Ethan Yang, short this time. Nice pass in system, middle attack. Big swing, popped up by Lee. Yang chases it down. Yang hands it over, and here come the Wildcats quickly out of the middle. Oh, Sue gets a hand on it, but not enough to bring it back. Nice composure by the Wildcats. Good hustle there by the Raptors. The Wildcats calmly put it away as the Raptors scrambling all over the court. 13-9, the Wildcats stopped that run. Unfortunately, I don't have a Wildcats roster, so can't give you names. And here they come, 13-9, sent over. Lee is there. Sue is going to come near side to Yang. Free ball over. Here come the Wildcats, strong side. Big time attack. The block is there, dug up by the Wildcats. Another left side attack, rolled over. Sue is there. Lee to Gavin Yang, sends it over. Tough one, into the middle. Oh, Green goes up with the left hand. Unfortunately, falls down on the Raptor side. Point to the Wildcats. 14-9. Wildcats get it back up to five. Down the line. Yang is there. Sue is going to go into the middle. Good cover by Yang. Strong side attack. He's up high. An offensive net violation. Point goes to the Raptors. The set pulled the hitter into the net and unfortunately just couldn't quite keep his hand out of the net for the Wildcats. A little bit of confusion here. What do we got? Chang Lee's gonna serve for the Raptors. Trailing four, 10-14. Lee sends it long and strong and through the curtain for a Eagan Wildcat point. 15-10 now, Wildcats up five. Waiting for the ball to come back. I think there's a younger volleyball practice going on the court neighboring. And here come the Wildcats. Short, Lee steps into it. It's trouble, it's not coming back. Point to the Wildcats. 16-10 now. 6-point margin. Raptors talking about their defense. Chang Lee in the white jersey. It's short. It's tough. It's trouble. It's another ace serve. Back-to-back ace serves by the Eagan Wildcats. Open up a touchdown advantage. 17-10 now the score. Nice little run here by the Wildcats. Yang is there. Sue can't get to it. Another ace serve point to the Wildcats. 8-point margin. Short serve has been tough. The board says 17-10. I've got 18-10. We'll leave it here for a second. Big swing by Yang. Block is there. Nice recovery. Huffcutt sends it over. Here come the Wildcats. The set goes over. Chi Ling Yang goes up and sends it back. Point to the Raptors. Okay, looks like the board is going to call it 17-11. I'm by no means official, so I'm going to follow their lead. It's possible I had a double click in there. There's a service area by Thor Thormund. Now it's 18 for sure. 18-11, the Wildcats lead. Set number one here, varsity matchup. Good crowd on hand in the perch. And here come the Wildcats. Lee is there. Sue is going to send it back to Chang. Jilin Yang puts it wide going cross court. Point. Eagan, 19-11. Wildcats by eight. Set number one. And here they come. Yang is there. That's Thor Thormund. He's going to give it back to Yang. Pushes it deep. Here come the Wildcats, strong side. Big swing, it's off the block. Good scramble by the Raptors to send it back over. Right side attack, up high, into the bench. Excited coach about that defensive play. Nice block over there by the Raptors. And they get the ball. Chi Ling Yang will serve, 19-12. He sends it over, in system. Here come the Wildcats, right side attack, big swing. Yang gets a piece of it, sends it up. No one can get to it. Point to the Wildcats. They win the race to 20. 20-12. The Wildcats on top here, set number one. The libero to serve. Again, apologies. I don't have a roster here. I don't know names for the Wildcats. Here come the Raptors. That's trouble. Set goes over and out. Point to the Wildcats. They lead 21-12. They are certainly living in the limelight. And here comes the Wildcats. Yang. Thormund. Back to Yang. Tip. Off the block. Touch called. Point to the Raptors. 21-13. The score. Raptors trail by eight. Getting late in set number one. They're going to make a move. They better do it soon. Henry Huffcutt in to serve. Zhang Li will take a break. Huffcutt finds the net. Back-to-back servicers by the Raptors. 22-13 now your score. Here come the Wildcats. Needing three to close out set number one. Tough serve. Yang sends it up. Sue chases it down. He can't get to it. Point. Wildcats. Ace serve. Timeout called by your Raptors. Wildcats. Very strong start. And a strong finish here. Eastridge cut the lead in the middle of the set, but couldn't hold it close, and we're back to 10. So I'll take this time to remind everybody that this presentation brought to you by the Easy Reels application. Enables free streaming to YouTube, score overlay, highlight features, muting a live stream features, sharing of the link. Sam McKay at Easy Reels. Thank you, Sam, for your support over the years. Fantastic platform. for all those to enjoy streaming events. Teams break the huddle, the horn goes. Wildcats needing two to close out set number one. And here they come down the line. Yang sends it up high. Thormund goes to Yang. He pops it high and over. Here come the Wildcats in system. Strong side attack. Sets outside. Lee is there. Thormund's going to come to Yang. Tip shot. Falls to the floor. Point to the Raptors. Andy Sue back to serve for the Raptors. 23-14. Enter Gavin Bang, and Sue puts it into play. Nice pass in system. Strong side attack, big swing off the block. Sue is there. Lee chases it down, sends it straight up. That's Green out of the middle, deep corner, nice shot. Here come the Wildcats, middle attack, big swing. Sue is there. Lee pops it up, Yang sends it over. Here come the Wildcats right back, strong side attack, big swing. Block is there, can't pull it out of the net. Collision on the Raptor side, point to the Wildcats. Nice strong attack there from the left side. And it's set point for the Wildcats. 24-14. They lead in set number one. And here they come. Good serve. Yang is there. Sue goes outside. Gavin Vang blocked. Nice recovery. Lee goes to the right side. Yang goes deep corner. Nice spot for the Raptor point. 24-15, Eagan on top. Been in control most of the way here in set number one. Ethan Yang back to serve for your Raptors. He sends it over. Here come the Wildcats, strong side attack, big swing, straight to the floor for the 25th point of set number one. Your Wildcats take set number one, 25-15. That is set number one in the books. We'll take a break. And we'll let you listen to some Chad Johnson music, musical sponsor of Spoley Brock Sports Network. This one's called Southbound Train.
Makes his rounds like words.
All right, Raptors on the floor, Wildcats on the floor. Looks like the rotations have been checked out. Libero's in play, and we're ready for set number two. Raptors will start with the serve, and we start set number two. Now, Thormung puts it into play. Here come the Wildcats right away. It's an over set, lands out of bounds. Point for the Raptors. 1-0, Thor Thormung puts the ball in play. It's short, tough serve, nice pass, but it finds the referee stand. Point, Raptors. Raptors off to a quick start here, 2-0. Thormung continues at the line, short again. Nice pass, in system, strong side attack. He's up high, into the block and through the block to the floor. Point. Wildcats, nice attack there. Number 23 on the Wildcats. Good defense there out of the Raptors, just didn't quite get the push on the block. Results in a kill for the Wildcats. Here they come now, looking to tie things up. Down 1-2, sent over. Nice pass, Thormung, gonna go back. Chi Ling Yang with the kill off the block. Point, Raptors. Yang earns his way back to the service stripe. Jump serve coming, big swing. To the floor, point, Raptors. Nice serve, Chi Ling Yang, 4-1. Raptors on top. Set number two. Eagan up one set to none. Nice pass there in system. Middle attack. Eagan off the net court. Nice pancake by Yang, but can't get a second touch. Point to the Wildcats. 4-2 the score. Sent over, Chang is there. Thormund into the middle. Henry Huffcutt off the block to the floor. Point Raptors, 5-2. Raptors in the lead. Huffcutt back to serve. Dylan Parkinson in the middle. Huffcutt sends it over. Here come the Wildcats. Strong side attack coming. Big swing sent over. Huffcutt's there. Thormund in the middle. Parkinson sends it over, popped up by the Wildcats. Right side attack, roll shot over. Yang is there. Thormung goes back to Titus. Left-handed is blocked. Here come the Wildcats scrambling, send it over. Trouble. Point to the Wildcats. Raptors by 2. Wildcats serving. Trouble. Off the arms of Titus. To the floor. Ace serve for the Wildcats. 4-5 now. Wildcats just trail by 1. Good serve. Yang is there. Thormung's going to come this way to Chen. Off the block, dug up nicely. Trouble on the Eagan side, sent over, and Parkinson sends it back to the floor. Nice presence by Dylan Parkinson to stay out of the net and put that one down. Substitution. Kenneth Fang in. Titus Muavangsu gonna serve. The lefty sends it over and long. Point Wildcats. 6-5, Raptors by 1. And here come the Wildcats, pushed over. Yang is there. Muvasa goes back. Big swing by Chang is blocked. Dylan Parkinson goes over on 2. Nice play by the Wildcats to bring it back over. Lee is there. Titus is going to come outside. Chang down the line. Nice dig. Over on two. Lee is there. Parkinson pops it up. It's in the corner. It's playable. Here come the Wildcats. Strong side. Big swing. No block. But Lee with the dig into the net. To the floor. Point. Eagan Wildcats 6-6. We're knotted up here. Set number two. Good strong play by the Wildcats earned that point. Scrambling on the Raptor side, couldn't bring it back. And here come the Wildcats now, tied 6-6. Set number two. Yang. Trouble at the net. Finds the floor, point to the Wildcats. Wildcats attack down the line. Lee is there. Muravasa goes near side to Vang. Into the block. To the floor. Nice attack by Kenneth Vang. Knots things up at 7. 7-7 your score. Kenneth Chen back to serve. Chen sends it over. Nice pass in system. Strong side attack. Big swing. Lee lets it go, but it's in. Point to the Wildcats. 8-7 now. Eagan leads. Here come the Cats. Popped up by Yang, into the middle of Parkinson, gets up high. Strong side attack, Eagan. Nice scramble to send it back over. Eagan right back on the attack, right side. Block, Parkinson. He's excited, he's happy. The bench is excited, they're happy. Point, Raptors. Knotting this thing up at 8. Lee to serve, sends it over, sends it wide, point, Wildcats. Big board says 8-8, I've got 9-8 Cats. I'm not official, so we'll wait to see if they change it. Nice pass into the middle. Big swing by Huffcutt. Dug up nicely by the Wildcats. Right side attack. That one's long. Point. Raptors. Substitution. In comes Thor Thormund. I'm going to have to follow the big board at this point. Big board says 9-8 Raptors. Back-to-back service errors. Tie it up, 9-9 now the score. Tennis ball on the floor, not sure where that's coming from. And here come the Wildcats. Sent over into the corner, and Lee makes a play on it, sends it into the bench. Ace serve, Eagan, 10-8 the score. 10-9 the score. Wildcats on top. And here they come, down the line. Thormund to Titus, left-handed attack off the block, dug up nicely, strong side attack. Eagan double block there, but nice recovery by the Wildcats. Double attack on the left side again. Tipped over by Titus. Yang goes up on one and puts it down. Excitement all around. 10-10 your score. The Wildcats kept coming. The Raptors kept defending. And we're knotted at 10 here in set number two. Nice serve by Yang. It's an overball. Huffcutt goes up, puts it down. Point to the Raptors. 11-10 the score. Raptors on top. Qi Ling Yang sends it over. Nice pass in system, right side attack. Finds the net, points Raptors. 12-10 now, Raptors up by two. Chi Ling Yang at the service line. Will he go to the jump serve? He will not. He sends it over down the line, tough serve, nice pass. Strong side attacks off the net, sent over. Yang is there. Thor into the middle, Huffcutt off the deflection to the floor. Henry Huffcutt having success out of the middle for the Raptors. 13-10 now the score. Chi Ling Yang again gets all of this one, sends it long, point to the Wildcats. 13-11 Raptors lead. Set number two, Wildcats took set one. And here come the Wildcats. Lee is there. Chen's going to help. Free ball over by Thornland. Here come the Wildcats. Strong side attack. Big swing. It's down. It's almost joined in this broadcast location. That's row 10 or 12. Strong attack out of the Wildcats. Sends the ball into the stands. Apologies. That's my error on the scoreboard. Eagan 12. Eastridge 13. Here come the Wildcats once again, looking to tie things up. Sent over. Yang goes to get it. Thor sends it over. Stays below the net. Smart play. Setter in the back row. Can't jump in that situation. Point to the Raptors. 14-12. Raptors deny the tie attempt. Henry Huffcutt back to serve. Huffcutt sends it over. Nice pass in system over on two. Huffcutt's there, sends it back over on one. Here come the Wildcats. Middle attack, big swing. Thornlund gets a piece of it. Wow, what a play by Yang. It doesn't come back. I think it was an illegal play anyway. It hit the track fence above. I think you can play things off the ceiling, but I think you would call that a wall. Regardless, Wildcats with the point. 13-14 they trail, looking to knot things up again. Yang is there. Thornlund is going to come near side. Chen, big swing off the block. Dug up. Middle attack. It's long. Point. Raptors. 15-13. Raptors lead. Titus Muavangsu back to serve. The lefty is going to put it into play. Nice serve, nice pass in system. Strong side attack, big swing to the floor. Points, Wildcats. Efficient play there out of the Eagan Wildcats. Nice pass, nice set, nice attack. 15-14, third consecutive attempt to tie the set number two, and here come the Wildcats. Down the line, Chen is there. Titus, it's tight. Parkinson's in the net, and we've got a tie ball game in set number two. 15-15 your score. And here come the Wildcats. Yang is there. Titus coming near side. Big swing by Fang. Dug up nicely by Eagan. Sent over. Titus pops it up. Lee is going to go to Chen. Nice attack. Sent over by Parkinson. It's trouble on the Eagan side. Net violation called on Parkinson. Nope, not on Parkinson. Called on Chen. Point. Wildcats. They now lead 16-15. Sent down the line. Chen is there. Titus to Fang. Fang through the block. Nice dig. Here come the Wildcats. Strong side attack. Catches the top of the net. We're tied at 16 now on set number two. Eagan took set number one comfortably. It's been a battle here in set number two. Back and forth. Kenneth Chen to serve. Here comes Eagan. Back row attack. A little bit of trouble back there. Titus sends it up. Parkinson steps in to set it to Yang, fighting with Lee for the ball. Shot goes wide. Point to Eagan. 17-16. Eagan leads. Trying to move the coach out of the scorer's table. He apologizes. Has a seat. Here come the Wildcats. Sent over. Yang. Trouble. Thang can't get to it. Titus says, my fault. That's my ball. And Eagan opens up a two-point cushion. 18-16. Set number two. Here come the Wildcats. Send over. It's short. Who's there? Yang is there. Titus goes back to Yang. Off the block. I think we got a net violation on the Wildcats. Point, the Raptors. Strong attack by Young. Good block by 23. Elbow caught the net. They call on a 14. 14-23. Either one. Substitution. Huff cut back in. Jalen Lee back to serve. Trailing 17-18. Sends it over short. Nice serve. A serve makes it 18-18. We're knotted here in set number two. It's a race to seven. Lee back to serve. Punches it over. Passes tight into the net to the floor. Point to Eastridge. Timeout, Eagan. 19-18. Raptors on top in this back and forth. Set number two. Take this opportunity to remind everybody that this presentation brought to you by Spoiler Brock Sports Network and the Easy Reels application. Easy Reels provides the platform, the streaming platform that allows us to broadcast this for your free viewing straight onto YouTube. Overlays the score, has a highlight function. Mute function. Excellent application if streaming of sports is something that you do. Use this application to stream a hockey game, actually. A couple of years ago, that was fun. Anything you want to stream, send it to YouTube. All right, there's the horn. The huddles break. Wildcats come out excited. Raptors come out excited. 19-18. Raptors on top by one. And here they come. Lee sends it over. Nice pass in system. Plenty of options. Right side attack. Big swing off the block to the floor. Eagan point. 19-19. The root beer point. In the closing points of set number two. Eagan back to serve, tied at 19. Lee is there, it's trouble, coming right back. Good joust at the net. Popped over by the Wildcats to the floor. Point, Eagan, they win the race to 20, 20 to 19, set number two. Here come the Wildcats. Good strong serve, it's long. I can see clearly 20-20 vision in set number two. Jalen Lee places the ball down for Thor Thormung to serve. It's a race to five. Thormung punches it over, nice pass in system, three options, right side attack, up high, down hard. That's a floored enter there, folks. Nice attack. Number 23 from the right side. Hammers that one to the floor. 21-20. Wildcats on top. Lee Burrow back to serve. Here he comes. Sends it over. Lee is there. Thor sends it over. unfortunately is in the net. 22-20. Here come the Wildcats. Sent over, Leah's there. Thormung passes it up. Yang's going to backhand it over. In system for Wildcats, strong side attack. Big swing over the block to the floor. 23-20 the score now. Wildcats gaining some control here late in set number two. 3-point margin, 2 points to go. Titus is there. Thormung back to Titus. Lefty goes over the block. Nice recovery. And here comes Eagan. Strong side attack through the block. Thor's there. Yang goes middle attack. Huff cut. Dug up and over. And trouble on the Raptor side. Nice play by the Wildcats to send that strong attack from Huff cut back over. And here we go. Set point number two. Libero on the hook for the Wildcats. Timeout called by the Raptors. Backs against the wall, down one set to nil. 24-20, they trail in set number two. And they want to talk it over. I think I would as well. Eagan huddle looks loose, looks confident. Raptors huddle listening intently, lots of head nodding. The message is simple. Focus in. Be strong. Got nowhere to go. Fists in the air in the Raptor huddle. Coach's final words of wisdom. There they go. Raptors break the huddle. They're back on the floor. Titus Muvangsu clapping his teammates on. Here come the Wildcats out of their huddle. They're loose, confident, and here we go. Libero on the hook for set number two. There's the signal for ready. Here comes the serve. It's a good one. Titus steps into it. Thormann goes back to Yang. Up high, down hard. Nice dig by the Wildcats that sends it to the scorer's table, and it's a point to the Raptors. Chi Ling Yang with the nice attack earns his way back to the service stripe. The senior sends it over. Nice pass by Eagan in system. Tough set. Punched over by the Raptors, but out. Point to Eagan. Set number two to Eagan. 25-21. It's in the books. Eagan has a commanding 2-set-to-nil lead. Play best 3 out of 5. Set number 3 will go to 25 points. We'll take a break. Back to Chad Johnson music. This is called Minnesota Nice.
Try to roll the dice, thinking tried to run, they tried to hide. Those old Yankees let the bullets fly. The town folk stood their ground, yeah. Northfield took the James game down. And I offered a goodbye when they brought it to my town. Will they try to roll the dice? They came Minnesota nice. Always felt the sense of pride growing up in this college town. The home of heroes like Joseph Lee Hayward, Wheeler, and the Man in the Nine. Oh, this little town showdown, I often think goodbye when Jesse rode in my town.
All right, we are back and ready for set number three. On its way now, sent over, right back. Slam dunk attempt, finds the top of the net. First point goes to Eastridge. 1-0, Thor Thomung back to serve. Thomung sends it over. Nice pass in system, strong side attack. Up high, finds the top of the net. Point Raptors, 2-0, early set number three. Eastridge down. Two sets to none. Thor, nice serve. This one comes back. Lead is here. Thormung is going to go middle. Will Green with the kill out of the middle for the Raptors. 3-0 the score in set three. Thormung back to serve. Sends it over in short. Nice pass in system. Strong side attack. That one didn't find the net. To the floor. Big time attack. Number 23 for the Wildcats. Gets them on the board in set three. It's 3-1, Raptors in front. Eagan with the ball, they'll serve. Strong serve, Lee pops it up. Yang is there, sends it back to Chen. Chen goes over, just over the block. Nice recovery by the Wildcats. Here we go, strong side attack, punched over. Lee sprawls to get it up. Thormung can't get the second point. Wildcats. Here come the Wildcats now, trailing 2-3. Strong serve, but it's long. Point. Raptors. Kenneth Chang back to serve. Ooh, finds the top of the net there. Service error, traded for service error. 4-3, Raptors clinging to a 1-point lead. Libero back to serve for the Wildcats. Sent over, Chang is there. Thormung into the middle, Green, nice dig. Wildcats. Free ball coming. Got spun around a little bit. Point to the Raptors. 5-3 your score. Will Green back to serve. Dylan Parkinson in the middle. Will Green finds the net with his service attempt. Back to the Wildcats. Substitution for the Cats. Brings in number 13. He'll serve, trailing 1-4-5. Sends it over. Sue is there. Thormung goes into the outside. Yang hammers it off the block and out. Point to the Raptors. Nice attack, nice block, but the ball sails out of play. Point Eastridge. 6-4 they lead. Andy Sue back to serve, sends it down the line. Nice pass in system, strong side attack. Swing popped over. Sue makes an attempt to get it. He can't get there. Point. to the Wildcats. Nice attack there over the block. Oh, check that. We got a net violation called on the Wildcats. Point goes. R1 wants to talk to the R2. Uh-oh. Not sure why the coach is over here. Generally, that's not a case. Generally, it's the floor captain that talks to the official. I think the R1 wanted to talk to the R2, but I think the coach thought he was waving to him. So we got a meeting at the ref stand. Looks like we got an over-the-line violation. Point will go to the Raptors. I think the ruling is somebody came down on the wrong side of the line. And it's Raptor ball. Andy Sue is going to put it in play, 7-4. Sends it down the line. Nice pass in system. Strong side attack. Sent over. Sue is there. Lee is going to look near side. Gavin Fang. Nice roll shot. Sent over by the Wildcats. Lee Thorman. Tip shot again by Vang. Block by Dylan Parkinson. Scores for the Raptors. 8-4. Our Raptors lead here, set number 3. They trail 2-0. Andy Sue serving. Down the line. Played up nicely in system. Middle attack. Net violation. Raptors point to the Wildcats. Here come the Wildcats. Lee sends it up. Sue is going to go back to Yang. Big swing down. Ethan Yang from the right side turns and goes line for the Raptor kill. Here comes Ethan Yang leading, working 9-5. Wildcats on the attack. That one finds the bottom of the net. 10-5 now your score. Timeout called, Eagan. Feel the excitement of the kill out of Ethan Yang. And then the service with the attack error. Coach wants to talk it over. All right, 10-5 the score, timeout on the floor. Just got the hand signal that there may be player discussion afterwards, so if you'd like to tune in, we may have a player interview. Ethan Yang back to serve. He's excited. Strong attack. Good serve. Eagan breaks the huddle. Trailing 10-5, but leading 2-0. And we're ready to go. Continuation of set number 3. Good serve, good pass, good set. Strong set attack, tipped over. Parkinson sends it over. Here come the Wildcats once again. A strong side again. Left-handed this time. Parkinson again! From behind the block, comes across, punches it over. Showing some athleticism is Dylan Parkinson, making it 11-5. Ethan Yang stays at the service line. Tough serve. Nice pass in system. Strong side attack. Shot over Parkinson again. Sends it back over. Middle attack this time is strong. Off the deflection to the floor. Point Wildcats. Ready. 11-6 the score. Nice attack there out of the Wildcat middle. Here come the Cats. Down the line, Yang is there. Sue, middle attack. Dylan Parkinson to the floor. Point. Raptors. Dylan Parkinson having himself a set here. He earns a little rest on the bench. And in comes Chang Lee. He'll send it down the line. Nice pass. One-handed set. Well done. What do we got here? Net violation on the Wildcats. Point to the Raptors. 13-6 now. Raptors lead. Up and over go the Raptors. Punched over on two. Here come the Raptors. Lee is going to go to Vang. Blocked back. This time it's Chen tipping it over, but it's out. Point to the Wildcats. 13-7 the score. Eastridge up on the Wildcats. Wildcats up in the set column. And here they come. Short serve. Chen is there. Sue sends it back to Vang. Vang punches it over. Here comes a strong set attack out of Eagan. Nice dig by Yang, but it comes up to row 16. And then Karam's back to the floor. Strong attack by the Wildcats there. Yang gets a hand on it, but no control possible with that blister. Wildcats send it over. Yang is there. Sue is going to go back. Good attempt by Gavin Vang. Finds the net. Point. Wildcats. And the lead is 4. 13-9 the score. Set number 3. Short serve. Too short. Finds the net. Point to the Raptors. In comes Thorman. He's going to serve. Thorman sends it down the line. Passed up nicely in system. Right side attack. Tipped over. Will Green goes up and sends it back. Raptors seem to have this little play going where the middle blocker comes in behind the outside block and somehow sends it back over. I don't know if that's reading a tip. We've seen that a few times. Short serve, nice pass. Right side attack, big swing. Long, no net, no touch, point. Raptors back to a 7-point margin. Thormund continues at the service line. Surveys the court, finds a spot. Sends it deep down the line. Passed up in system, right strong side attack. Yang with the dig and over. And here comes Eagan, right side attack, big swing. Yang lets this one go. It's long. Point Raptors. Fans are frenzied over there across from us. 17-9 the score. Thormund continues at the service line. Sends it down the line. Nice pass in system. Right side attack. Popped over. Lee is there. Thormund's going to come back to Green in the middle. It takes a swipe at it. Finds the net. Point to the Wildcats. Good aggressive play out of Will Green. Pesky net in the way. Gives the point to the Cats. And they come at it. Trailing 10-17 in set 3. Sent over. Lee is there. Punches it back over. Brought back. Scramble, scramble. Lee is in the bench area. Will Green turns. Sends it over. Into the campfire. Will Green. Precision attack in the campfire for the Raptor point. The easily excitable fans on the Eastridge side making some noise. And here comes Kenneth Chen. Kenneth Chen at the service line. Approach, sends it over. And long point, Wildcats. 18-11 the score. Raptors on top in set number 3. 2-0 the score in the set column. That's to the Wildcat advantage. And here's their serve. Trading long serve for long serve. Point goes to the Raptors. Will Green. He's a senior. Sends it over. Here come the Wildcats in system. Right side attack up high. Down hard. Point to the Wildcats. I don't know what the discussion is. All right, 19-12, we're playing. Chen, Thorman, back to Sue, off the high hands to the floor, points to the Raptors, and the Raptors win the race to 20. I think there may have been a discussion as, in terms of service order. Substitution here. Gavin Vang in for the Raptors. Timeout, Eagan. Their second timeout. 21-12, your score. That deserves a little bit of this. All right, just a little bit. Don't want to get thrown in YouTube jail. 21-12, the score of the Modern Day Warriors on the right side of the court in the black jerseys. Trying to battle back from a 0-2 set deficit and take set number three here. And see if they can parlay that into a fourth set, sending it to five. Only time will tell. Raptors break the huddle quickly. They're ready to go. Not surprising. Eagan, they got their arms up in the air. They break the huddle. To the court they come. Andy Sue ready to go. And here he comes. Down the line, good serve. Passes up. Free ball coming, sent over off the net court. Nice play by the Wildcats. Chen sends it up. Yang sends free ball over. Here come the Wildcats in system now. Strong side attack. Big swing. Down hard. Point. Eagan. Nice play there. Nice free ball by Eagan to keep the Raptors out of sorts. Raptors free ball it back, and the Wildcats in system hammer it down on the left side. 21-13 the score. Wildcats serving. Sent over and short in front of Chen. Ace serve Wildcats. And now it's a touchdown. Touchdown and an extra point. The Wildcats tie this one up. 21-14. Chen sends it up. Yang is going to push it all the way across. Big swing. Block is there. Trouble, Raptors. Gavin Vang with a big swing. The block came back over. There was some coverage, but not in control. And it's a point to the Wildcats. 21-15 now. The lead is six. Chen, trouble. Yang sends it over. Sent over by Vang. Here come the Wildcats. Strong side attack. Big swing off the block to the floor. Point. Wildcats. Five. The lead is five. It's a single handful. Substitution on the Eastridge side, Chi Leng Yang back into the game. He'll give Gavin Vang a break. 21-16 the score. Here comes a serve. Chen is there. Su to Chi Leng Yang. Pops it over. Nice dig by the Wildcats. Strong side attack. Big swing off the block. Popped up. Lee. Packetson sends it over. Here come the Wildcats. Strong side. Big swing. Gets in, point. Eagan, 17-21. Wildcats on a roll, looking to end the match. They trail by four. There's the serve. It's trouble. Nice play by Yang. Block sends it back. Here come the Wildcats. A little bit of scramble. Free ball sent over. No one home for the Raptors. Points, Wildcats. And what a run by the Wildcats. 6 points in a row. Takes it from 21-12 to 21-18. It's a three-point game. The Raptors at one time were thinking a four set was imminent. No longer. After six in a row from the Wildcats, it's a three-point margin. The Raptors break the huddle quickly. Just trying to get a mental reset here, I think. Lots of scrambling going on. All right, no, let's see. Raptors have one timeout left. Wildcats have none. Substitution coming in. Lee comes in for Chen. Got Lee, and Yang in the back row, and here come the Wildcats. Send it over, right to Lee. Sue comes near side. Yang off the block, to the floor. Points, Raptors, they needed that one. Breaks a 6-point streak out of the Wildcats, 22-18 now, leads four. Ethan Yang back to serve. Sent in, it's trouble, a little scramble on the Wildcats side. Free ball coming back. Lee, Sue. Pakison sends it over, dug up by the Cats, tipped over, and in, point, Eastridge. Excuse me, point. Eagan. All right, Eagan down three, 19-22 the score. Here they come. Oh, I thought that serve was going to catch the cord and roll over. It did not. It caught the cord and fell back. Point to the Raptors, 23-19. Raptors up four, needing two to get to a four set. Tough serve. Nice pass in system. Strong side attack coming. Big swing. Sue is there. Titus goes into the middle. Lee can't get it over. Point to the Wildcats. 23-20. Here come the Cats. Sent over. Lee is there. Sue is going to go outside. Titus goes, turns and goes down the line. Nice play. Titus move Angsu. The lefty goes up and pushes the ball down the line off the tall hands. Raptors want a timeout here. They do have set point, but their rotation is a little bit goofy. So I think coach wants a timeout to make sure he's got the right players in the right spot. 24-20. Raptors get one more. We head to a set number four. Varsity plays best 3 out of 5. First four sets go to 25 points. The fifth, if there is one, goes to 15, and it goes fast. Raptors looking to get to 5. Eagan looking to close things out. Eagan backs against the wall in set number 3. They need 4 to send this one into overtime. They just went on a 6-point run. 6 points in a row would end this one. Eastridge getting reset, I think. talking things over. There's the buzzer. Arms up. Wildcats break the huddle. R1 says no timeouts left. We're timeout free from here on out. Andy Sue on the hook for set number three. And here he comes down the line. Passed up nicely in system. Right side attack. Big swing. It's long. Point. Raptors. Set three in the books to the Raptors. Set four moments away. As we wait for set four, we'll do a little fire and steel for Chad Johnson music.
When I was growing up, Daddy told me that nothing in this life is for real. Oh, you wait like fire and light. You shine like polished steel. Never turn your back on a true friend. Best troubles in your life. Two hard days work at your very best. You sleep in peace each night. Oh, fire and steel. Oh, fire and steel. Back in time when my daddy raised me proud. Walks off when you have to follow. When you lead the real life. Now my nights are filled. Living and sleep consumes my days. But I can turn my back now. Cause I ain't got a friend. Oh, fire, fire and sea. You wanna know how my life turned out? You wanna know what living is all about? Dreamers live. Dreamers die every night. A lifetime. One new eye. Got my Bible in the bottle and steel my guitar. Live I don't come easy in the honky tonks and bars. Drinks to help me sleep the house and a song to buy my meals. The only thing that was right about is life ain't all that real. Oh, I would see.
All right, set four starts now. Down the line, Eagan, strong side attack, looping over. Thormung sends it nearly out of play. Yang tries to bring it back, can't do it. And Eagan on top in set number four. 1-0. Eagan can close out the match here. Eastridge fighting to push it to a fifth set. Wildcats. Titus sends it up. Thormung back to Titus left. He pushes a deep corner. Long point. Wildcats. Two nothing, Wildcats on top. They lead two sets to one. Yang, Thormor. Thormung sends it into the middle to Huffcutt. That looping shot is wide. And here we are, 3-0, we're down. Wildcats, fast start. Miss hit there. Service error goes to the Raptors. 3-1, Wildcats in front. Chi Ling Yang sends it over and short. Tough serve, nice pass. Right side attack, up high, looped over. Lee is there. Thormung's going to go back door to Titus. Sends it over to the right hand. Right side attack again, up high. Lee is there again. Thormung into the middle. Huffcutt sends it over, dug up. Here come the Wildcats. Free ball coming and out. Point. Raptors, good point there. A good play on both sides of the net. 3-2 your score. Yang looking to tie it up. Tough serve. It's over. No, it's not over. Free ball coming now. Another free ball. Point. Wildcats. 4-2. Wildcats have doubled up the Raptors early here. Set number 4. Libero sends the ball into play. Yang is there. Thormor into the middle. Westcott, nice athleticism. Huffcott to push that one over the block to the floor. Point Raptors. Green in. Huffcott to serve. Huffcott. Excuse me. Signal for ready. Sends it over. In system. Strong side attack. Big swing to the floor. Point. Wildcats. Five, three, Wildcats up. Here comes the serve. Sent over. Titus is there. Green helps. Thor tips it over. Over on two. Sneaky move by the Wildcats. And they again double up the Raptors. 6-3. Smart little punch over there by the setter staying on the floor. And here comes the serve. Titus is there. Thormung goes outside. Yang up high. Down the line. Down hard. He is fired up. Nice shot, Ethan Yang. Brings Titus Muavangsu back to the service stripe. Trailing by two. Titus sends it over. Tough serve, nice pass. Middle attack, sent over. Sent wide. Point, Raptors. Muavangsu again, looking to tie it up. Short serve, nice pass in system. Strong side attack. Off the net court, Titus is there. Popped up, Green punches it over. Strong side attack. Touch to the floor, nice kill by the Wildcats. 7-5. Here come the Wildcats. Sent over. Yang is there. Green's going to set to Fang. And it works. Point. Raptors. 7-6 now the score. Ethan Yang. Back to serve. Sends it over. It's trouble. It's right back. Yang again, but that's trouble. Scramble, scramble. Oh! Yang gets there. sends it right into the face of Titus Muovongsu. And that's an Eagan point. He took a nice wind up there. He nice hustle to get to the ball. Fortunately, his teammate's face was on the way. Point Wildcats now. 8-6 the score. Here come the Cats. Sent down the line. Ethan Yang's there. Good hustle. Good hustle. That one's outside the antenna. Point to the Wildcats. Service. Oh, serve. Hits the net cord. Rolls over and hits Titus on the head. Again, point to Eagan, and they've quickly opened up a four-point advantage. 10-6. Eagan leads. Sent over. Lee is there. Titus pushes outside. Yang gets up high. Nice dig. No second touch for Eagan. Point to the Raptors. 10-7 now the score. Substitution. Huff cut in. Green out. Here comes Lee. Sends it over. Nice pass in system. Wildcats work strong side down the line. Big time attack. Down the line for the Wildcats. It's the convenience store point. Your Raptors trail 7-11. Nice attack there by the Wildcats. Serve over. Yang is there. Titus into the middle. Huff cut. Blocked. Nice recovery. Yang goes over on one. Excuse me. Over on two. For the kill. Chi Ling Yang. Point Raptors. Enter Thormung. He'll serve. Down the line. Tough. Trouble. Punched over. Lee is there. Thormung's going to look outside to Yang. Big time swing for the cross court winner, Chi Ling Yang, for the Raptor point. Raptors trail 9-11. Proud to be an American. Thormung sends it down the line. Passed up in system. Strong side attack. Big time swing off the shoulder of Yang. Nice kill by the Wildcats. 12-9 now the score. Wildcats go up high and bring it down strongly. 3-point margin for the Cats. Back to serve. This set would end it for the Wildcats. Popped over. Lee sends it into the bench. Point. Wildcats off the service ace. 4 points now, 13-9. Here comes Eagan. Send it over. Lee struggling. Yang making a run for it. Watch out for the wall. Good hustle. Timeout. Raptors need to reset. Serve receive. Tough serving coming from Eagan. Open up a 5-point margin. Set number four, they also lead. Do the Wildcats, 2-1. Not sure what the weather's doing outside. I see the temperature dropping, 38 degrees, probably moist. Maybe some snow. It's definitely snowing up north. Heard that loud and clear from some work colleagues. Raptors arms up. They break the huddle. They're ready to go. Egan's still talking about it. They've got a cushion of five. There they go. Breaking the huddle. Strolling out onto the court. Ready to go. What do the Raptors have in store for this one? We'll find out. Now, ace serve. Oh, not ace. We're playing it. Thought it was double contact. Good scramble by the Raptors to get it over. Yang, Thormund, middle, blocked. Good scramble by the Raptors. Send it over. Here come the Wildcats. Bump set, right side attack, tipped over. Lee pops it up. Titus brings it back, but he's ruled off the court. Point to the Wildcats. I think they're playing the basketball lines. You see at the bottom of the floor, once you step off of the basketball court, you're considered out of bounds. ...15-9, the Wildcats lead. Dribble, dribble. Scoreboard turned off. We got some power problems over there on the desk. Scoreboard's now off again. I think all the power is out. I see the lights off the scores table. They're looking at the scoreboard, but I think someone kicked the plug out. There's the power come back to the table. Let's see if the power comes back to the scoreboards. I could keep the score. 15-9 is how I have it. Okay, there we go. Scoreboard's back. Everyone's happy. Power problem resolved. Here come the Wildcats. Leading by six, set number four. They also lead 2-1. Sent over, Yang is there. Thormung's come near side. Titus left-handed off the block. Scrambling are the Wildcats and send it over. Yang, Thormung, this time outside to Yang. Crush, cross, court, winner. Chi Leng Yang. Nice shot by the senior going cross court. Tough serve, fought off nicely. Free ball coming from the Wildcats. Who's there? Lee is there. Thormund going to go inside. Huff cut, big time swing. Gets some contact, but he hits the net. Point to Eagan. Henry Huff cut wanted that one. Here come the Wildcats. Lead is still six. Tough serve. Yang goes down to get it. Thormund goes over on two for the score. Quick little move by Thor Thormund. Pops it over this middle. Finds the campfire. And now Henry Huffcutt back to serve. Down five. Sends it over. Nice pass in system. Strong side attack. Big time swing. It's long. No touch. No net. Point. Raptors. Down to four. Huffcutt. Huffcutt gets the signal for ready. Sends it over. Tough serve. Nice pass. Strong side attack. Big swing. Yang is there. Thormund pulls it out of the net. Titus goes after it aggressively. The left-hander finds the net with it. Point to the Wildcats. 17-12 now the score. Wildcats by five. Getting to be dangerous territory for the Raptors. This is a do or die set for them. Here come the Wildcats. Titus steps into it. Thormund into the middle. Green punches it off the deflection, off the scoreboard, out of play. Point. The Raptors. Nice strong attack there by Will Green. Senior middle. And now the freshman, Titus Muavangsu, sends it over. In system are the Wildcats. Middle attack. No one home for the Raptors. Point Wildcats, 18-13. The lead stays at five. And here come the Cats, 18-13 the score. Sent over, Lee is there. Titus goes back to Yang, off the block. scrambling on the Wildcat side. They send it over. Lee, Titus, Fang off the block. Nice save by the Wildcats. Strong side attack. Big swing. Tools the block to the floor. Point. Eagan, nicely done offensively for the Wildcats. Here come the Wildcats, 19-13. They lead by six. Sent over. Yang is there. Titus, near side. Fang, deep corner. Too far. Point. Eagan, 20-13. They win the race to 20. Timeout. Raptors. That's their second. No more timeouts for the black and gold. 20-13 deficit. Merely a touchdown, an extra point from tying this thing. But it looks like a longer voyage when you're facing elimination set, which they are. Eagan playing tight offensively, putting good pressure on the Raptors. Raptors scrambling. But just have been a touch short here in this fourth set. They look loose in their huddle, look confident. Eagan, calm, cool, collected, relaxed, chuckling a little bit. Raptors break the huddle first. They take the floor. Here comes Eagan. R1 signals that our Raptors are out of timeouts. Egan's got two left. They lead 20-13. The Raptors are going to run. Needs to be now. Yang, Titus, sends it over. Point to the Wildcats. 21-13. Trying to get some energy off the bench and in the stands. Here comes Eagan. Lee steps into it. Titus is going to come near side. Fang punches it deep corner. Popped up by Eagan. Strong side attack. Into the net. Point to the Raptors. Ethan Yang. Down seven. He's jumping. Sends it down the line. Oh, just a foot long. Point to the Wildcats. Service error. Brings Eagan back to the service stripe. 22-14, they lead. Needing three to end this match, and here they come. Tough serve. Yang goes down to get it, sends it over. Scramble, scramble, punch over. Lots of scrambling. Punch back, tap back. Net violation. Wildcats point to the Raptors. That was ping-pongy there, back and forth, back and forth. Net violation stops the point. And here comes Jalen Lee for the Raptors. Sends it over, tough serve, nice pass. A little bit of scramble, free ball over. Yang is there, Titus is gonna come outside. Yang down the line, nice dig, but it doesn't come back. Point, Raptors. Chi Ling Yang finds the floor. 22-16 now. Raptors trail by six. Jalen Lee back to serve. Sends it over. Nice pass. No, it's an overpass. Huffcutt hammers it off the block, and here come Wildcats. Oh, boy. There, my friends, is a floor buster. Court repair. Section 3-4. Wow, what a shot from the strong side. 23-16, your score. With authority, the Wildcats take that one back. Yang, Titus over on two. Doesn't work. And it's a long road for your Raptors. Match point. 24-16. Raptors need eight straight to send this one to overtime. Eagan needs one in that stretch. And here they come. sent over. Yang is there. Titus, straight up. Joust at the net, won by Yang, but good scramble by the Wildcats, keeps the ball in play. Titus, Lee, Yang, over the block, to the floor, and there's one. Seven more in a row, needed by the Raptors. Thormung, in to serve. All right, 17-24, nowhere to go for your Raptors. Thormung gets a signal for ready, punches it down the line. Nice pass in system, right side attack. Big swing, Thormung pops it up. Lee wants Yang. Big swing, dug up nicely by the Wildcats. Here comes the strong side attack, into the block, to the floor, point, set, and match to the Wildcats. Wildcats take this one this evening, 3-1. Fun volleyball to watch. Great to be back in the gym. Great to see boys volleyball. Good crowd on hand. Lots of energy in the building. I do believe we may get a player or two up here if you want to stick with us and hear from the team. I believe it'll be a Raptor. That was the cryptic hand signals I received, but we will see. If anyone comes up the stairs, we'll stick for a bit. We'll zoom in on the huddle. Congratulations to the Wildcats. Strong club. Lots of fun to watch. Raptors put up a fight. Took a set, but ultimately lose 3-1. They're talking it over. They seem happy enough. Players gathered at center court, or center of their court. Sue looks like he's got a young sibling. Looks like we might get a player up here. We'll see, we got some coordination. Henry Huffcutt, looks like he's... He's passing on the opportunity. We'll see who else. We'll see if we can pull off two. Looks like we might get a player. I thought I saw a potential from Chi Ling Yang. We will see. Eagan decides they're going to celebrate their victory. They break their huddle. Looks like they're going to put on the clothes and head home. Back to the Eastridge huddle. Looks like Joe Suher's got a younger sibling there playing with. That's good to see. You always want the youth involved. Next generation coming up. Let's see. All right. Looks like we're going to get a couple up here. Looks like Ethan Yang and Chi Li Yang. Both seniors, we're going to get set up here. Just one moment. All right, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
All right. So, joining us after the match are Ethan Yang, senior, Chi Ling Yang, senior. Fun to watch you guys. Is this your first year playing boys volleyball, organized like this?
For me, I played for Patrick Henry last year.
Okay.
But it's my first year playing with them this year.
Okay. Yeah. Great.
First time here, but when I was in California, I played with my other teams.
Okay, I see some California talent there. How is it to wear a Raptors jersey and being on the floor, plenty of screaming fans? What's the experience like?
This is good.
It was great. Yeah. It was great.
Yeah. Eagan brought a pretty heavy team.
Yeah.
Slightly different than what you saw earlier in this week. Did you guys learn a lot playing this game?
Yeah, we need to work on defense, but, you know, near the middle of the season, I promise you, we'll come back so much better.
Yeah, it's super fun to watch. You guys got great athleticism. Good to see you out there. What's been the favorite part of the season so far? It's early.
Just learning together. Like, everyone just gathering up together and getting better. That's
the chemistry.
Yeah, the chemistry.
Getting the chemistry together, getting to meet each other, meet new people. It's great.
Yeah. Just getting better together.
Yeah, getting better together. And certainly we see that even throughout the match. There are periods of time where you guys are dead on awesome, and there are periods of time where, like you said, you've got some improvements to make. So it's a great sport. It's a lot of fun. Do you guys play together outside of this? Yeah. Outside in the grass?
Yeah.
Very good. Down in Cottage Grove?
Sometimes.
Okay. Sometimes. I see nets going up all summer long in different parks, so wonder if that was you guys. Well, thank you for joining me.
Thank you for having me.
It's been a pleasure to watch you. I can't wait to watch the progression throughout the season. Ethan, I'm going to hold you accountable to your – I promise you that we will be better.
We will.
Looks like next match, the 24th at Centennial. That's a bit of a drive.
Yep.
You guys carpool?
Yeah.
Sometimes. No buses in this.
Yeah.
Good game.
All right. Congratulations, Eagan. Congratulations, you guys. So much fun. Can't wait to see how the rest of the season plays out. All right. Thanks.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. A couple Eagan boys, a couple seniors joining us in the broadcast booth. They make their way back down. We got the promise from Ethan Yang. They will be back. Strong Eagan Club took it to them tonight, but more to come from these guys. And signing off from the perch at Eastridge High School, it's Bolivar Sports Network, off the air. Sending you home tonight, this is called Ride Along, Chad Johnson Music.
Let it cry, let it be, last kiss for you and me. Well, turn the page, the when and the when. Heart of gold, heart of love, and to see it's all above. Well, what's worth gets better every day. Feel like you won't come on in an old-fashioned country song. Well, brown eyes singing all night long.